Hi everyone, so I'm gonna show you a quick recipe, go-to for us. John really likes it and that's kind of hard to find. Barbecue chicken, shredded barbecue chicken in a crock pot. So let me go ahead and show you the ingredients.
So it calls for chicken breast. But these are like the smaller pieces, so I'll probably put like half of this bag in there. But it calls for 2 pounds. I'm gonna put the recipe down below. I found it on Pinterest and I can put the link to that as well. But yeah, I just use this chicken. And it calls for 1/4 cup of brown sugar, some salt, and I just put this, calls for 1 cup of barbecue sauce. Worcestershire sauce, I think it calls for just 1 tablespoon. And then house Italian dressing, just a 1/4 cup of that as well. Put it all in there and let it cook for about 3 to 4 hours on low. I'm kind of eyeball it. Just when it starts like pulling apart, that's when I start to think it's ready. I eyeball about how much salt to put in there. So this is about it. I just sprinkled it in. 1/4 cup of brown sugar. I'll add the Italian dressing as well. And the barbecue sauce. It's super easy. And 1 tablespoon of Worcestershire sauce. I will stir all this up. So now that that's stirred up, I'm gonna add my chicken. I'd say that's about half a bag or 2 pounds. Some of them are stuck together. As it cooks, it'll just break apart, of course. But I just stir them around in the sauce a little bit. And of course my hands are clean. But yeah, that's all I do basically, and wait for it to cook. Yeah, we'll just put it on some bread and have some chips on the side or whatever kind of side we want. So
I wanted to show what utensils you use for this recipe and how easy it is just to wash up and clean.
So I decided to put it on 3 hours and 30 minutes, and we'll see how that does.
So it's about 2.5 hours in cooking, about an hour left, and I figured I'd show you what it looked like. Yeah, looks really good. I'll have to get the tongs. Ava is currently sleeping, that's why I'm being quiet. But I'm just gonna flip this stuff over. I think there's 2 there. Pretty sure. Yeah. So flip it over. And it seems to be already done, but I like it extra tender. So that's a big one. Oh, there's 2. And then there's 2 of this one too. 2, 2, 2. Did I say it enough? But yeah. That's all you do is just flip everything over and put the lid back on. Alright, so we got another hour yet. Looking good. A little side note, I made spaghetti the other night. This is turkey meat and just a jar of spaghetti sauce. And this is Ava's. She just woke up from her nap, so I'm going to go ahead and give that to her. But this is a quick like leftover meal that I cook up sometimes, just like this. This will be a leftover meal for a couple days. Ava doesn't really like the spaghetti. Grab one of those slices and then put some butter and garlic on it. So it's kind of like my garlic toast. But yeah, it's super good. I just add some olive oil in here and then the Healthy Harvest All Natural 100% whole grain spaghetti. Cook that up, and that's a good leftovers meal too. This product for my leftovers, spaghetti and the garlic toast, butter and garlic salted on it. And here it is, the barbecue chicken. I did it about a half an hour prior to thinking it was done, and it looks super good. I might drain some of the sauce off of it, but I'll just see if John wants me to or not. But yeah, it looks super good. Yummy.
So that's two quick, simple meals that I'll have prepared for the week. Sometimes, of course, there's other things too, but those are just the two things that I have for this video. I hope you like the video and subscribe to my channel if you like these kind of things. I have more content coming up soon. I'll see you soon. Thank you again for watching. Bye.